I discuss you multiple choice based questions related to the topic refraction of light through prism. So see students here. First question is, dispersion of light by glass prism takes place because. First option, the light of different colors have different intensity. No, it is wrong. Second option, the light of different color have different speed in a medium. Yes, we have studied this one. This is our right answer. Come to second one. The color of light which is deviated the least by a prism in the spectrum of white light. Least means that is red color. It deviates least. As I have shown the figure. Here you see red color deviates least. Come to third question. Among the following, which part of white light produces maximum visibility? So maximum visibility has been produced by blue color light. Fourth question, the color of light which is deviated the most by a prism in the spectrum of white light. So it is violet. Violet color deviates most. And the last question, a prism causes. Number one, only dispersion. Yes, it is right. B, only deviation. Yes. C, dispersion and deviation both. So we have got all in all the three. Most appropriate answer is C, dispersion and deviation both. Okay, revise this.